Gas, 17 cents. It's expensive. Hill Valley Police. And there's the Wicked Witch. That's what it looked like. Reminded me of the Wicked Witch from Wizard of Oz.
I'll get you and your little dog, too. Einstein.
Nice. Loser basket.
You're still in danger, Doc. I've got to get you out of here.
What, stop?
I said you're still in danger.
Never mind. Get me out of here and we'll talk later.
Go right. Okay.
Accomplished.
Go left. Oh, just do this forever. Go right, go left. Go right, go left.
Front window. What?
Front window. Okay.
What? No, that's not what I... Front window. I'm trying to toggle over there. What is he doing? Oh, he's got to... What? Go up?
I don't know if you're supposed to go back and then try to climb up. Yeah, so there.
Oh,
it's Biff.
Meh.
Or not Biff, it's Tannen.
Yeah.
Keys. Oh, so this is kind of like in Back to the Future 2. You're crawling on Biff's car. Except now you're on Biff's and so he's going to try to sneak.
The window shut.
Yeah, it is.
Like in Back to the Future 2 when he's trying to steal the almanac.
Or on Back to the Future. No, yeah, never mind. Okay, I guess that's... What am I doing now? Go back. Just tell me what to do and I'll just hit the button to do it. Just play the game for me now, too.
So we need to get the keys. I just don't know how.
How the heck?
Just open the door, I guess. I don't know. So go up to the front window and then see if there's a way we can toggle
around. Oh, there's
around.
A toolbox there. Can I toggle down? No, don't go there. I just want to toggle. I toggle and he's just going to move. It's like, if I get a toolbox, I can maybe remove the tire. Maybe I'm overthinking this.
And that's the thing. We could look at the hints, but we've had that issue before. Where we look at the hints and they're like, go up to the front and open the door. It's like, but you're not allowing us to.
Rescue Doc. Is that what I'm supposed to do? I didn't know that.
So can we use anything? It's like, yeah, use the tape recorder. Maybe he'll be like, oh, what? And roll down the window.
Photo of George McFly.
You can try it. Try using the tape recorder once.
Maybe. Sure, why not? See what happens.
Not sure what that'll do.
Okay. Me neither. That's why I tried it. Go back, it says. Or it says that because that's what I have selected right now. But now the direction buttons are dictating which direction I go. It's not just changing the toggle between
now it wants
options.
To go left.
It's actually...
Now it's saying go left.
See, I think... I don't know that it's telling us to do that. I think it's giving us that option. So it's saying that's what's selected as the front window. No. Was there a button for, like, pick up an item?
I don't think so.
Nyang! Nyang!
It's like, okay, get the newspaper, throw it so it lands on the window. So what we could do is exit this, go back and just hit triangle and see what the hints say.
Yeah.
Like I said, you'll need those keys on the dashboard.
Okay.
And then they'll just say, go up to the front window and open it. What can you use to snag them? How about the radio antenna? Like, okay, but you're not letting us up front.
Yeah.
So get over here and now push up. Because there's the antenna right there.
Nothing.
So maybe go over to that window and then maybe you can push up.
No.
Keys.
Hit X, is that it?
Keys.
The keys.
So yeah, now go back one step.
So it's like I need something, like a tool. Need that antenna? I know this is some stupid little piddly thing because, like, games like freaking Toy Story 2 do this to me all the time. It's like, duh, you're supposed to hit this button. That's how this game works. Didn't you know that?
What if you hit L3?
L3. It tells me to rescue the doc. If I hit R3, it tells me the entire story.
I need something to open that door.
Yeah, why don't you go grab it? Jeez.
Because they did that when we were in that speakeasy. We had a heck of a time figuring that out. But that was when we were finally able to use something. He grabbed the tape recorder and banged on the pipe. It was like something really stupid.
Yeah, you're right. Maybe I do gotta just grab something stupid. Okay. I'll use the newspaper to grab the antenna. Use the diary.
After all the trouble I went through getting this thing, there's no way I'm letting it out of my sight.
Alright, so now go back up front.
Let me try...
Yeah, the newspaper. That's what I was thinking. Maybe he'll take the newspaper, throw it, and it gets stuck on the window and he can't see anything. I'm thinking like Double Dragon the movie.
Yeah.
I better keep an eye on this. It's really my only way of keeping track of Doc's fate.
Okay, so pick something else.
Just toggle through absolutely every object we have.
Not sure what that'll do.
Not sure what you're gonna do either.
Not sure what that'll do.
That'll do.
That's what I hate about kids' games like this. It's like easy, 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 and then you end up with this sort of a situation where it's like, duh, you're supposed to hit start and go into the menu and say continue. Love reading the text.
Need
something to open that door. Why don't you grab it?
You mean like
it?
The antenna?
Like the antenna that's... Whoa.
So right
now
there.
Now I can toggle to that? Why didn't it let me do that before?
Alright, so now we can maybe toggle all sorts of different things.
Oh, I was using the left toggle thing. I didn't realize that... Oh my gosh. So I have to use the right toggle, not the left toggle.
Yeah,
that's
usually
mistake.
The best thing to do is hit almost every button.
Yeah.
So now we got whatever that was.
So I can take the tire off.
Looks like he's going to take a dump.
No, he's standing, Jake. It's clearly standing.
All right, so we got the tire iron. See how...
That's how you take off a tire, duh. We learned something today.
Frisbee.
Yeah,
he did. It's a frisbee. Oh, cute.
Yeah.
Put it in his shirt. All right, so now we can go up here.
He just doesn't see him in the mirror.
Don't worry, Doc. I'll get you out. I can't break the lock. I found the keys, but I can't reach them. Kid Tannen's driving the truck.
Kid Tannen's driving the truck.
Kid Tannen? That explains a lot.
What does it explain, Doc? Please, what does it explain?
So you can say, I can't break the lock. See what he says.
Yeah, just find out.
The lock. There's a key, but it's probably up front.
Thanks. Yeah, okay, it's just going to give me obvious things here.
I'll wait right here.
Good. Okay. Now...
Front window. Keys. Yeah, just reach in there. Excuse me, kid.
Pardon
me.
Not gonna do that. I'm gonna go all the way back around, I guess. Wait, what did I do that for? I thought I had to go up, but I'm not seeing that option here. Just talking to Doc? Is that the only...
Okay, see, I found the keys, but I can't reach them. See what he has
to say. Maybe I have to have him go through that dialogue.
Keys are on the dashboard, but I can't reach him.
You need a protraction appurtenance.
What?
A reach extender.
That's what that thing was we were looking at. So go back to the other side.
Maybe we can
toggle it.
Maybe I can do it now. Dumb.
Yeah, antenna. Snap that right off.
No.
And now try going up to the front then.
Oh, you can talk to him over here too? Good to know.
Alright, now use the antenna and see if he'll do it on this window, even though it's not open.
Yeah. Jimmy it open.
The window's shut.
Oh. No good, the window's shut.
Great.
That's what I was saying. Now he's going to have to do it all screwy-dooey in the front window. So right in front of Kid Tannen's face.
Yeah.
Just wiggling this antenna.
I just think it's flying. Keep going.
I wonder if he's going to do like in Back to the Future 2 where he looks over, sees him, then looks back, and then freaks out.
Maybe. All right. do a double take.
It already looks like he's kind of peeking at him, too.
Kind of does. Like, looking all around. Yes. What? What am I supposed to do?
Try it again, see if he does anything different. Oh, the frisbee.
Okay.
Equip the frisbee.
Set up a distraction.
Yeah, yeah, the frisbee.
I don't think throwing the hubcap at that would do any good.
A distraction. A distraction, fine. We'll be distracting.
Not sure what that'll do.
What the heck kind of distraction do you want? The thing's still burning. All that fuel just for that. And didn't even do any good. I didn't break him out or nothing.
Can you toggle anywhere else? Front window, what about the toolbox? Is that no longer an option?
No, not an option anymore.
Yeah, that's the thing. It's like I have no idea now what we could do to distract them.
Not sure what that'll do. Wait, no. It's gotta be something with the hubcap. Oh, wait. Wait, I just had an idea.
It's like unless we take the hub... I don't know. It's the only thing I could think of is like take stuff and just keep going up and down the vehicle using it in every single spot we can think of.
No, that's not what I want to do. I want to go there. I won't budge! Jinky Scoops! What in the world? Am I supposed to pick something else up? Am I... I'm obviously missing something. Okay, Doc. I found the keys, but
I need a distraction.
Oh, is that on there?
You have to get him to distract him.
Maybe.
I mean, it says I need a distraction.
I know, yeah. Find out what he does.
Now he's gonna dink around. Now you need to hurry up. Go to that open window.
Great. Great. At least it's.
Watch how you take those curves. What are you trying to do? Kill me? Not quick enough.
He's gotta go all the way around? What is he doing?
No, you pushed the wrong way.
What the heck? I did. I just said go left. Dag nabbit. Alright.
Not sure what that'll do.
Shut up. Holy cow.
So yeah, so now don't equip anything, and just go right up to the front window. Now equip the item.
Ah, that's high. That's why.
Now hit X.
Shut up!
Shut up!
And I find this seat distinctly uncomfortable. Do you have a pillow I can sit on?
Hey, he's just not looking at the road whatsoever.
Bam!
Thanks, Doc.
Doc's got a wedding ring on.
Yeah.
How did you know that?
I have my sources.
Okay.
So talk to Doc again.
Oh, I was just gonna unlock it. Whoops. Toggle. Oh, I have to.
Budge.
Okay. Select the keys.
Wrong keys.
Stand back, Doc.
Now someone's gonna hit that with their car.
Of course. Oi, what's all this thing?
Bam!
Just blows Marty's brains out.
Boom. Sagan. How you doing, Doc?
Just sitting there. How you doing, Doc?
Hanging in there. What am I supposed to do?
Meanwhile, kid's like sitting there shooting up a storm.
Oh, hubcap.
Yeah, like in Back to the Future 3.
That would do any good.
Oh my gosh! That's what he would do in Back to the Future 3. You're gonna take.
He got that thing.
In Back to the Future 3, Marty had the pie plate, which he threw at
Frisbee brand pie plate
and knocked the gun out of his hand.
Yeah. They were using all the classic.
Grab his gun.
Oh yeah. It's there. Yeah, just leave Doc hanging.
It's crawling back, on his back.
Back to the old slapstick.
Well, that looked weird. Whatever's on his pants looked weird. Maybe it was the chains. I was like, what is that?
What did he say? Aim at my head? Or aim at the
shackles.
Chains?
Shoot it, I guess. Yeah, shoot Doc. Point the gun at Doc.
Yeah, just shoot him.
Well, I was gonna say do it to see what happens.
This is a rescue. That's the idea.
Come on, Charlie Chaplin. Come on, Buster Keaton. What am I supposed to do? I can't toggle.
Doc.
X?
Got any ideas?
You have to tell Doc to, like, push the throttle so the bike moves forward. Hit the throttle!
Come on. Pause.
Instead, it does all this weird, like, glitchy, freezy stuff.
Whoa.
There's a lot of glitches in this game.
Great.
Into a manure truck?
Yeah, probably. Right into a farm.
There it is!
D.
Jones Manure.
Classic. E.T.
That's what I was thinking, yeah.
Spielberg reference here.
They should have had him go by the moon.
Okay? Yeah.
I'm fine. But I wonder what sorts of bizarre repercussions my younger self's invention of a flying bicycle will have on the timeline.
That's what I was saying. I wonder if we're going to do stuff that screws up the timeline.
Yeah.
Did you know
for
that
the story.
Happened?
I had a suspicion. I never could keep those rockets from exploding.
So, what do we do now?
Now we get back to 1986 before our interactions with the past inevitably cascade into a calamitous future. Where'd you leave Einstein?
Uh-oh.
Doc?
He's not in the pound, is he?
No.
Blood.
I think we've got bigger problems right now.
Great Scott!
Now I wonder if we're going to have to play as Doc.
Mm-hmm.
To be continued. Well, this game's done. Now we got to wait for Back to the Future 2 with the game.
To be continued in level 3 or whatever. We're only on level 1. Are we only on level 1?
I think so.
To be continued, guys.
Because that's, from what I gather with the game, I have the full game.
Mm-hmm.
But I guess before they were releasing them in parts.
You have earned a trophy, completing a level.
A bicycle built for two?
Hmm.
I haven't
really?
Heard that song for a long time.
I hear it every day in my head.
A bicycle built for two. Just a bunch of old ladies swimming in a swimming pool singing that song.
What's
oh,
happening?
We get credits.
I don't know.
I don't know. Everything is so glitchy.
Next time on...
All right, McFly.
Who's
Let's
that?
Let's go see the boss.
Let's go see the boss.
All right, McFly.
A rookie cop by the name of Danny Parker.
Danny Parker.
Nothing will save Hill Valley from descending into the fires of chaos and
fires
corruption.
Fires of Mount Doom.
Until Kid Tannen says it's over.
Ooh, somebody dies.
The game. Who will die? Who will get voted off the island?
That's crazy. So it's like we beat the game, but I don't think we did. I think it'll go to the next part.
It's like each level is like its own little mini game.
I was going to say, I wonder if that was like an hour and a half. Like we watched a movie.
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, if you did it right.
All right, so I'm going to go to continue.
Okay. Wait a minute. Why are we back here? Is this another perspective? Yeah, I guess you have to select that thing.
We're basically replaying this.
Yeah.
So maybe we did beat the game.
Hmm. At least the rocket part came out
of
this.
Is that
the
real ending of the whole game? And we're waiting for number 2, which is never going to come back out? Did we beat the game?
I don't think so. We're still trying to... No, I think we're going to go through this. This is like, I don't know. I think we're going to start another perspective, like from some, like Doc's perspective on this whole thing. I don't know. Let's find out.
Because I think this was, what I think is happening, this was the last save.
You think
so? And then it goes to this part, and then, okay, it's done.
Wait, maybe we already did this next part, and we need to move on. Is there another part?
Well, that's what I mean. Like, the way they made this seem is like, okay, you're done with this one. Wait for the second game to come out.
Did we get through all the parts? No. This is different, isn't it?
No, this is the same. It's the gas at 17 cents.
What the heck? Can you go back to the main menu?
So apparently we beat the game.
We beat it. You have to buy them all.
So we did episode one, and on here it just goes to episode two. So I wonder...
Maybe they did it on the PC.
This.
Oh.
Now go to episode two.
There. I just went to quit, and this it came back to this.
Hmm.
Weird.
All right, so I guess we're going to go to episode two. Episode dos. Give me that thing. It's my turn now.